Paris has held its second car-free day, extending the area closed off to vehicles as the French capital took a stand against pollution, noise and traffic jams. Instead, bikes, skates, scooters, rollerblades, joggers and pedestrians were welcome to move around some of the world's best-known tourist districts and beyond. The city says last year's first car-free day helped reduce pollution significantly. Other cities to follow Paris's example include New York, Casablanca and Marrakech.